of Stalin. By the time of Hitler, excuse me. By the time by 1945, England was very much the junior ally to the United States. So Roosevelt was more interested in getting on with Stalin than he was in getting on with his old partner Churchill. And Churchill felt this and reacted to it.
The Yalta Conference, they talked, the chiefs of staffs, the major admirals and generals are present as well. The talking will continue for many months because Michael's theme is these last 6 months of, from February of 1945 until the first atomic bomb is dropped in Hiroshima to begin the ending of the Second World War. And in the changing relationships between these three winners, Great Britain, of course, fighting on against the Hitlerites early, but the United States and its arsenal of democracy overwhelming the Nazis